It seems like this world's falling apart. Nuclear meltdowns, oil-filled lakes, greenhouse gases, depleting rainforests. It's a wonder why we haven't been kicked off this planet yet. Now with renewable energy, seems like the tables have turned.